You may find yourself in the situation where you need to get focus with your camera and the only thing you can see is a donut, and when you turn the focuser to go in while watching the donut get smaller and smaller, which means you are getting focus, suddenly it stops and you can't move any further. This can ruin your expectations using that camera. However, there's a powerful hack that you can easily do in your Dobson and telescope to fix that. Let's see how I did it for you to do the same. This lack of back focus is common using certain cameras, and especially if you want to use a focal reducer with your Dobsonian telescope. For instance, with my 8-inch classic Dobsonian telescope, I couldn't use any focal reducer because of that. I was trying to reach focus and the donut was still there. I needed more inner focus movement. Therefore, to fix that, I had to move my primary mirror forward, which was very simple to do. I had already the experience to do that in my 12-inch Dobsonian telescope, and it worked very well. So I still had here some collimation knobs and some stiffer springs, which are great to hold collimation for months. So first I decided to try with the knobs that I had already at home, but they had only 45 millimeters. But I had to try it and see if it worked or not for me. So I just had to change one at a time all the 6 knobs, insert the stiffer and larger springs, and after that collimate the telescope to use it. However, after testing, I saw that I will need even more back focus. I needed larger knobs. So I ordered on Amazon M6 55mm knobs, 6 of them. I leave the links of all the materials at the description, and then I had to change one at a time again the 6 knobs. Not only it's a safe, easy and simple to do job, but also is kind of funny to do. And the feeling at the same time is good, because you know that you will improve your collimation and also your back focus. Of course, at the end you have the cumbersome of collimating again, because changing the knobs will mess the collimation. That's for sure. But fear not, because in this video over here I show you how to properly collimate your telescope.